our economic development in this country, number one, is affected by our education and our mindset on education. We should actually educate our children by letting them understand the nature that is around them, understand the environment. So you use nature to teach them some principles and some demonstrations so that you find out that education and technology innovation are interwoven. Because once you educate them properly and they understand every aspect of the natural surrounding, they will be able to observe those things and then use it to innovate, use it to create some things. And then many of the things that we don't take seriously, like, for example, our waste. Waste can be turned to wealth. For example, all our biodegradable waste can be used to generate methane gas, can be used to generate liquid organic fertilizer, which will make our environment better. And then when you are teaching them that, you can use the principles that are involved to teach them digestion, to teach them animal behavior, and so on and so forth. So to me, I think that this particular workshop or exhibition is just timely. Our young ones need to be motivated to understand what they are learning and then to be able to translate that science into what are the things we can develop with our scientific knowledge, which will now meet our needs and also provide products that we can produce that will make life easier for us.
The Circle Studio